Queen of Dancehall Spice was in for a pleasant surprise when Bronx rapper Capella Gray joined her on stage at the Best of the Best Music Fest at Bayfront Park in Miami on Sunday night. The 15th annual concert, which is known to be the largest Caribbean cultural and music show in North America, had an exciting lineup of entertainers from Jamaica that included Spice, Taurus Riley, Tanya Stevens, Lady G, TJ, Ding Dong, and Joe Mercer Marley, plus popular soca acts such as Allison Hynes and Patrice Roberts. Spice's performance would not only shock fans but also the queen herself when the DJ interrupted her set to tell her there was a surprise visitor. Spice asked who it was unwittingly and quite eager. Instead of revealing the mystery person, however, the selector began playing Gray's infamous Girlish track, which sent the crowd wild. Spice seemed very much in disbelief at first, but once she saw the rapper approaching, she ran across the stage screaming. The Senator Diva was evidently thrilled for the company as Gray's entourage took over the stage, hyping his chart-topping summer bagon. She too was seen repping the 26-year-old New Yorker. Capella, who is born to Jamaican parents, shared the moment on Instagram. One excited IG fan asked if the fans were to expect a Gallus remix with Spice, wanting to keep the momentum going now that the two appeared on stage together. Since the independent release back in March, Gallus is still going strong with fans, especially with the number of unofficial remixes it has received in the last few months, from rappers like Tory Lanez, French Montana, to dancehall artists like Cranium and Jada Kingdom have remixed Gray's hit track. The official one with Chris Brown and Popcorn was released earlier this month. Meanwhile, Taurus Riley, Ding Dong, Joe Mercer, and Tanya Stevens also shared the performances last night. Backstage, Taurus shared his meet with rap star Busta Rhymes and Tyson Beckford, who came out to show their support. For upcoming news, ensure to like, share this video, and subscribe to Dancehall Mag.